उठा 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 जल्दी 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 अरे मेरे को दे ना
जस्ट कीप ऑन टॉकिंग डू व्हाटएवर इट टेक्स टू स्टॉप हिम पुलिंग ट्रिगर
यू मेक अ बिग मिस्टेक इन योर लाइफ
क्या वो भाग गई
स्टॉप पुटिंग योर फुट इन दिस डोर
या
होल्ड इट एसहोल
टेक इट इजी
वी कैन Keep the deal going, guys.
You people think this is a fucking joke?
अरे मार क्यों डाला मेरे को? मैं चुप खड़ा था. एक सेकंड, एक सेकंड.
This is bullshit. Drew, stop putting your boots in these drawers.
Yeah.
Hold it, asshole.
Take it easy.
Why are you doing this? Just leave us the fuck alone. Why? This is fucking gun. Why? Because we can't. That's why. We can split this supplies. Spread them around. Or we can just kill you and take it all. And what about when we run out? When you don't have us out there collecting them for you? Well,
I suppose we ought to have some terms then. I don't know how to know how. Shut up. Nice shot. Get back there. Eh, eh, eh. You gotta get out of here. No shit.
Get out of here. 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 Get out of here.
She's always so eager to see what supplies we found. She never talks about her family. She could be related to those bastards for all we know.
Whoa, my family's not a bunch of meth-riddled forest people. They're fucking Lutheran.
You're not saying it wasn't you.
It wasn't me.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Look, Carter's a stand-up gal, and maybe this was all just a mistake.
We need to look at the facts. Let's calm down, we'll eat, and we'll deal with it.
Let me stop waving the finger at everybody. We know something's going on, and we can get to the bottom of it if we keep our heads.
I know what we found.
I know, Lily. I know.
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it. Lily, lay off of him.
Shit!
What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
Well, we can deal with this now then.
Everybody मैं एक्चुअली डर गया था. अरे भाई वॉकर है वो, खा जाएगा तुमको. इनको आवाज नहीं आ रही क्या?
Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think they should chill out.
I'm not gonna take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around. I'm really sorry you feel that way. I'm starting to think maybe it was both of you.
No!
This dumb fuck walker!
There's no way it was Carl. It was somebody else. It could have even been someone sneaking into our camp.
That's ridiculous. That's what you think?
Yes.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck! Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes! What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything! I'll do watches for months.
The hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything.
Just think any of that is good now?
Stop panicking.
Seriously, Ben. You need to stop and just take a breath.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Fuck evidence.
Stop treating him like this.
Shut up, Carly.
I've heard enough out of you. Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute.
Ben, you have until that walker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you. Stop this. You're torturing him.
No.
Ben, stop. This is about trust, and I've never trusted you.
Let's just get back.
That's not happening. You think you're some tough bitch, don't you? Like nothing can hurt you. But you're just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over it. Take a page from Lee's book and try helping somebody for once.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Oh. What was that?
Holy fuck.
Kenny! What's happening?
Keep going away from the windows! Jesus Christ! Get in! We're leaving this crazy bitch!
She couldn't be trusted, Lee. I swear. Please.
I'm not.
You're not coming with us.
I'll die out here.
I don't care.
You're a murderer, Lily! We can't have you with us!
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time!
I don't care what he did before!
You know?
Yeah, he told me. I don't give a shit. If we keep you with us, how long until you get me?
I was trying to protect all of us. I don't have anything left.
Get in, Lee. Let's go, you guys.
मतलब ऐसा क्यों किया उसने?
What's the plan? You've never had a bite victim in a group before.
I'm going to keep an eye on him and see what I can do from a medical perspective.
We keep the same plan unless something changes. East.
Guys.
What else is there to do? We thought you should know.
Important to stay honest with each other.
Anyway, if you could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
Ducky's bitten.
Huh?
He got bit by a walker trying to escape the motel.
I don't feel good. What about Carly?
There's nothing to say. It's horrible.
I'm sorry if
no.
I...
No, you don't apologize. You had nothing to do with she's a really small lady. It was strange. This one time my brother thought it would be funny to fill a tuba full of flour on April Fool's Day. And that same day, she thought it'd be funny to wake me up for school by playing it right in my face.
What happened?
Just about what you'd expect.
That's funny.
Yeah, I don't know why I remembered that.
कुछ होने वाला है क्या? एक सेकेंड. ये क्या हुआ? ये कैसा ड्रीम था भाई? अरे बाप रे, मुझे क्यों लग रहा है कि ये टर्न कर गया डक, क्योंकि वो अभी हिल रहा था. ये सड़क पे क्यों बैठ रही?
Is there any way to get around it?
Doesn't look like it. On foot, maybe. Can't really afford to do that now.
This seems like a safe area. Well, this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
एक मिनट ये कट सीन देख के एंड कर देते हैं.
It's afraid of her. Be careful in there.
What? You think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive? That didn't cross my mind.
तो आज के लिए इतना ही रखते हैं. दो जगह पे मुझे बहुत डर लगा. आज बहुत ही अजीब चीज़ें हुई इस एपिसोड में. एक तो जब लिली ने, एक तो अटैक हुआ बैंडिट्स का, और फिर लिली ने उसको मार डाला, मतलब सीधा हेडशॉट, और फिर हमने उसको छोड़ दिया. तो प्लीज़ लाइक कर देना, क्योंकि आज का एपिसोड बहुत मज़ेदार भी था और बहुत ही अजीब भी. तो थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग. बाद में मिलते हैं अगली वीडियो में. तब तक के लिए बाय बाय.